Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, we are going to see about what is actions in Power BI. Basically, action is all about when you click on certain objects in Power BI, that should trigger some other activity or actions. So what are different actions available? Let us see it in a demo. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now to learn the concepts in Power BI. Now we are in Power BI now. So basically, when you click on object asset, so this charts, when you click on it, whether you can have actions, it is one of the properties in your tab. So actions are visible only for certain kind of charts, or it's not a chart, objects like buttons or these kind of labels. So let us have this arrow mark. Okay, now we have this arrow mark. For this you have actions, whereas for this chart you do not have an option for to navigate or to set an action. Basically, when you click on this particular item or label, that is this icon, arrow icon, then you can go to a drill through or page navigation or do some kind of question and answer. You can use some kind of bookmarks. So these are different kind of navigation you can do based on the click of this icon. That is what action is all about. Let us see a practical example. Like when I click on this, I should navigate to legal. Okay, just for understanding. So let me put page navigation, and I need to choose legal. Okay, now from here I need to directly jump into legal. So instead of going one by one, if you assume you have 10 to 15 reports, so this particular page is connected to other legal page. In that cases, people don't need to go one by one and look into it. Instead, you have a link over here and name it as click. You can give some properties here. Click to go to, or you can say simply go to legal page. That's it. So people will understand what this is all about. So when you have this one, now I'm in Power BI desktop, so I'm pressing control and click. Now I'm moving to legal page. And once you have it here, you should also have the button. I'm just copy and pasting it here. So it's just navigating. You are not saying anything about how you want to go back. Okay, just you are saying one way reply. Now in this page, I need to say again, like what page? The dashboard page, main page. You can say here again, it is go to main page. Okay, so you are again, you are saying that once you are verified, it cannot automatically go like that. Okay, just you need to mention go to main page. Now we are coming back again. So this is basically action is all about. The where and all it can be used in a practical example is like you have a multiple pages and you want to have a landing page, because the one of the thing in Power BI is like whatever page you are publishing with whatever page you are in currently in and you are publishing, that page will be automatically launched for the user. But sometimes people or whoever user, sometime he wants to see the timesheet, sometime he wants to see the legal, or sometime he wants to see the main dashboard. So he has to see all together in a single navigation page. It's like a landing page. From there, whatever the user wishes, then he has to move to the respective page. How to do that? We can achieve it using the same action. Let's have one more page, like main page. Okay, main page. Then here I need to add a image or some kind of design. Okay, and I have already designed it. Let me navigate and show it to you. I will add it in the page background, make the transparency 0, and I will navigate this image. So this image is basically I have designed. Okay, just I'm not good in designing, just for your information, I designed manually. Now make this one to fit to page, so it will fit the entire page. So if you are a professional designer, you design as per your organization or company's design template. Now for now, to understanding, just this is the image and it will not do anything. I mean, if you click on this, it will move to one page only. I mean, basically this is on the background. Okay, now how to do it? So you need to add 6 boxes here. Okay, then make the boxes visibility to transparency, so user don't know the boxes exist here, and the user will try to choose this box, then it will move to respective page. Let us try to create for 2 pages. One is for this dashboard and sales dashboard, and one for legal. Then you will understand. So let me. So this is basically image background. Now I'm adding a box here, rectangle box. So user can click anywhere over here, and I will add another box for legal. Okay. Similarly, you can create for all the sections or all the boxes. Now for this, so make the background, not the background, it's a fill option. Fill is gray, let it be. You make the transparency 0. So transparency, make the background 0, that is nothing will be there. Then line also, I will give a white background, I mean white line. The blue line was there earlier, I made it white. Now that's it. So now for the user doesn't know whether this is a box or I mean the rectangle box exists. Now click on this box and go to action and use page navigation and clip it as dashboard. Okay, so this is the dashboard. And similarly for this box, quickly we will do the same thing. We'll do white, not white, and then fill is white and line to white, then action. So action, I should go to page navigation and legal. Okay, now for the user, he can't see any boxes exist here. He thinks this is also a box, this is also a box. So now you see the icon, the hand icon is appearing since we have action here. So clicking on it will navigate to the main page. So as we know, this should not be a legal. If you want to go to legal, you can use this one. I always, if you created a behavior like this, keep the what do you call keep go to main page. From which page you are coming from, you need to go back to main page as well. Go to main page. Okay, so now you can go to and forth. So let us delete this one that create confusion. That is for understanding of action I created. Now this is clear. Now I created this one and put action as page navigation, and instead of this I should go to main page. Now I can go back to the main page. So now you can see the timesheet is not appearing because it's a background image and I can have only the mouse pointer. Whereas legal, we have added a box. Now we can go to legal. Here also we can say main page. So this page, we created the action for earlier, I mean for our understanding initial action page. Now I should change it to main page. Now once again main page. So this is the main purpose of your action. If you like this video, please do subscribe to the channel and comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.